Dee, we're gonna talk about the 5 most powerful sales questions ever. Hi everybody, it's me Henrrey and welcome to my channel. And if you're new here, please consider to hit the subscribe button. And today, we're gonna talk a main topic in this video, which is the 5 most powerful sales questions ever. Now, I know we have learned the basic, the foundation about the public speakings, the cold call, how to make sales, how to be confident, your body language, how you put on a dress, and when you receive the call or you successfully make the appointment with your customer, you're so happy that you think, I'm gonna 100% gonna close the deal, but wait, not yet. You're just almost there, but it's not 100%. Well, when you're sitting down, you need to spend your time wisely. Talk only important thing and ask only important questions. Otherwise, you're gonna spend 2 to 3 hours with your prospect for nothing. So asking the right questions is very important for you to gather the important information. We call it as the fact finding. Well, question number one, what motivates you to meet with us today? This question is important to let your customer to talk, to tell you the information. Maybe your customer wants to know few more salespersons just like you, gather information, doing the survey. Or maybe during the previous conversation or the phone call, some information knocked their head, aware that your product is important, aware that your idea, your service is important. So they want to sit down and listen more from you. When you ask questions to your prospect, let them to talk. Spend about 90% of your time just to listen. Now, a lot of people say that salespersons, they are the great speaker. Sometimes this is not the case. A great salesperson, it doesn't mean he or she is a great speaker. Sometimes a great listener is even more important. Listen to your customers. Let them talk, gather information. And question number two, is there a deadline for when you want to do this? This question is to tell you the urgency from your customers. And again, listen more to them. Let them talk. Perhaps your customer wants to achieve this within a week. It is super urgent. Listen more to them. Perhaps your customer wants to achieve this is a midterm goal for them or a long-term goal for them. Whether it is a long, mid, or short, you may gather all of this information and in your mind come up with a plan in the end during the closing part. This is a moment, again, gather information, let them to talk. And question number three, where are you today and where do you want to be? This question is to let your customers to tell you what are the things they want to achieve. What are the goals? What are the outcomes they want to see? Example, I'm currently 80 kg and I want to achieve 60 kg. So you know your customers want to reduce 20 kg of the weight. Or another example, your customer want to achieve a better yield. Currently, my yield is 80%. I want to achieve 95% and above. So let your customers continue to talk, to tell you what are the things they want to achieve and how long they want to achieve and want to see the result. And question number four, what's stopping you from reaching your goal? This question is important because this is the moment your customers, they're gonna tell you what are the obstacles, what are the challenges they are facing to achieve this goal. Well, you can see my yield is just stuck at 80%. I can't reach to 91% because my machine is always overheating or having some jams or a certain issue. And this is a moment you know even more or deeper about the pain, about the challenges, about the obstacles from your customers they are facing. You can gather more information from this question. In another word, this question is the matching time to match with what you have, your solution, whether they can match with what they are looking for, the solution they are looking for. And moving up to question number 5, if this meeting accomplished everything you are possibly looking for, what would that look like? This question is to let your customer to tell you the expectations. And again, this is another level of a question to dig even more information from your customers, the expectation. While perhaps your customer is looking for a gym coach to reduce the weight, what are the exercises he or she needs? Someone just next to them and to coach them how to reduce the weight so that you can arrange somebody or someone to coach your client every day or 4 days in a week. It depends on the request, the demand from your customer. And this is a moment to provide what you have or your service or your products to your customers. And the essence from this video is to listen more. It doesn't mean you know the product's information, the features, and when you sit down with the customers and you would just spend 30 minutes to do your bombastic sales presentation and shoot all your bullets. No, it's too early. Slow down. Listen from your customers first. After you gather all the information, then only is your showtime to tell your customers what you have and how you can solve their problem. And I hope you can take all of these tips and knowledge and apply to your next sales presentation. It doesn't mean you have to memorize every single word as the question. Importantly, is the meaning is still there and apply to your career. If you find values and learn something from this video, you gotta smash the subscribe button and turn on all the notifications so that you're not gonna miss out any videos just like this from this channel. And most importantly, leave your comments below and let me know what you think. I would love to reply to your comment and read your comment, and hope to see you in the next video.